Hi, I'm Dr. Rajdeep. I'm a dermatologist and dermatosurgeon practicing at Charma, a skin, hair and nail clinic attached to Chirag Hospital in JP Nagar, Bangalore. So hair loss treatment has taken a lot of new dimensions. Even hair removal treatment has taken a lot of new dimensions in that they are available to the patient at their home. But how effective really are these home procedures? So microneedling is an effective procedure. In fact, I suggest patients who are comfortable doing microneedling at home to use a 0.5 millimeter dermaroller once a week on their scalp and continue the medicines that they're using for hair loss. So this micro injury or micro trauma on the scalp helps in regrowth of hair. It also helps stimulate the stem cells because stem cells get activated when there's injury to tissue. So their role is to help to repair injuries. So creating a micro injury like a 0.5 millimeter derma roller would helps in growing of hair. In clinics, when we want to apply mesotherapy solutions or growth factors, we use deeper derma rollers. We use 1.5 millimeter derma rollers. And for those who have pain with derma rollers, we have devices like micro needling, which is very fast, and microneedling just feels like a massage. The frequency is about 100 to 200 times per second, and the process is over in 5 to 10 minutes, whereas a derma roller could take about half an hour or 1 hour. So those who have issues with pain, we go for microneedling, although microneedling is a more expensive treatment. So for home use, I would suggest patients not to use more than 0.5 millimeter derma roller, or if they're using a microneedling for home use, adjust the setting to 0.5 millimeter, because the scalp is an area that bleeds a lot, and if you start having bleeding on the scalp, you will have to rush to a hospital and it will give you unnecessary worry and problems.